Time for thinking is gone.
Everybody else has any other questions? We got home runs to the fullbacks. We got line moves that can handle one step. That's full progression. You're doing a good job at those things.
Punch! Good way! Oh. Not bad. Hey, kid, charge. Good position with your hand. He's good. Shit! Shit! Punch! Punch! Deep! That's it! Good thing! That's it!
You guys are all competitive, right? You better make darn sure when you go out there, you're going out there to compete.
And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there.
And you gotta become that person that will compete, that will get better, that will listen to what's being said.
Serving me's a no-no. Clean as a whistle as I pull out in my Rolls Royce. Yellow bone passenger, they see it, they say, oh boy. Dev Gallet, back it up, my call me loco. Down for armed traffic, then don't make me pull up. Ask you what you laughing at, represent that mud life. Dirty money, plenty, better get your mug right. We come together, holding hands and holler mud life. We all strapping all black, it's like, dang.
Catching the ball, doing the little things right, you know. We talk about doing more routes on air. I'm fine with that, but still, you gotta lock in and catch the ball, run the right routes. Sometimes you weren't going fast, you still gotta do that type of stuff.
Heat in the kitchen,
pot and rolling down the breeze.
Water getting boiled. Being slow, Snoopy in the hoodie. System overload.
Get on the action.
Encourage you guys that this should be an important day. You know, don't take that day lightly. It's a big part of evaluating you guys.
Hit the link, get it back, get the trick, jump the track, want my money back. Time again, while I'm sipping on this gin. Al Davis said it best, just win, baby, win.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what.
There we go, there we go.
Does that make sense? So we got to be able to close that thing back up. I don't want to take away from you guys the rest of this thing back together. Just realize, once you feel base on that thing, now we got to, okay, we still got to play the
ball. No, I'll go for it. Get out the game, jump it. Ah! Go, Mike! Oh, oh.
Yeah. Cash money, heroes. Private jets, polish. They shot.
Alright, we are installing 2-man today. Okay, we're gonna go through a 2-minute period. Okay, first off, before I go over 2-man, just 2-minute reminders, okay? Make sure you're always slow to get up off the pile. The ball is wide, okay? And you tackle a small kid, make sure that they're slow to get up, okay? Make sure you keep that ball on the ground as long as possible. If the ball is on the ground, you pick it up yourself. Act like you can't find the ref, okay? He's right in front of you, pick it up. He'll say, here, 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 and then you can make one more turn, okay? Yeah. So, I mean, just act like you're fine. Yeah. Bobby out here, and
To the goal line, straight out the huddle. Cash money, gold mine, we just stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bullshit. I lay it down so hard, I got a bed rash. And I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop the world if I change hands. It feel good to be here. Breezy in the building, got this big 3 billion young money.
Football, fellas. Today's game time for you.